you know, we don't live in a democracy, because a democracy is two wolves and a lamb deciding what's for dinner, okay? It's not just majority rule, it's a constitutional republic. And the founders set that up because they followed the biblical admonition on what a civil society is supposed to look like.
I mean, listen, we democracy, forget about that. That's what the Speaker of the House, who believed that Trump actually won the 2020 election, believes about democracy.